Today is a WFMY News 2 Weather Impact Alert Day.